Hello friends. Next, I will be continuing with the sums of exercise 1.2 NCERT. So we have done question number 1, 2, 3 and 4, and now I will be going ahead with question number 5. So the question says, find the difference between the greatest and the least number that can be written using the digit 6. 4, so I will write the digit 6, 4, 2, 7, 3. The digits are 6, 2, 7, 4, 3. Okay, there was some change in writing the name digits, so it's okay. So, first I will have to find the greatest number. What is the greatest number using these digits? Greatest number is equal to the highest number 7, then 6, 4, 3, 2, and the smallest number is equal to, in opposite side I will write, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7. Okay, now they asked me to find the difference. So, minus, of course, I will just subtract these numbers and I will have it as 7. Okay, in the previous one, I showed one method of division, one method of subtraction. Here, I will show the other. So, I will just cut this and make this 2 and this 12. So, 12 minus 7, it is 5. Then as 2 is smaller than 6, I will cut this right 3 and make this 12. So 6, again as it is small, I will cut this and write 5 and here 13, 4 and 13, it makes 9, 13 minus 4 and here 3, 4, 5, 2 and 5, 6, 7. So the difference, therefore I will always write this, the difference is 5, 2, 9, 6, 5. Okay, next I'll come to question number 6. So what does question number 6 says? A machine on an average manufactures 2825 screws a day. So number of screws manufactured in a day is how much? 2825. How many screws will be produced in the month of January? So number of screws manufactured in the month of January. So every day there is 2825 screws. And January has 31 days. So, it will be 2825 into 31. So, I will just multiply this. So, 2825 into 31. So, it is 2825. Put a cross and 5 3 is a 15, 1 3 is a 7, 8 3 is a 24, carry 2, 6, 6 plus 6 plus 2, 8. So, I will have it as 5, 5 plus 2, 7, 7 plus 8, 15, carry 1, 4, 5, 6 and 1, 7, 8. So 87,575. So that is equal to 87,575. You can do this portion in the form of graph. Okay, in the rough, you can do this question. Now you will have the answer is therefore the machine produced 87,575 screws in the month of January. Okay, so that is your answer. Now let us come into the next question, that is question number 7. Okay, now let me come to question number 7. What does question number 7 read? A merchant had some amount of money. Okay, so this is money. So amount the merchant has. Is equal to ₹78,592. So you will ask me, how did I know that it is the amount, and why am I putting it in rupees? Rupees I am putting it for ease. Okay, and if as there is no unit, if I do not put here the rupees, that makes no problem. Okay, so 78,592. Fine. And I got it by with the last sentence, which says how much money. So this is obviously the money. So next I have the cost of one radio. As it says, the cost of one radio is 1,200. So he bought 40 radios at 1,200 each. So cost of one radio is 1,200. Therefore, what is the cost of 40 radios? 40 radios will cost 1,200 into 40. That is equal to 12 fours are 48. And then after that, this 2 zeros plus 1 zero. I am writing it that. Okay. Now, the question is, what is the amount left? So, what is the amount left with the merchant? So, how much money will remain with her after the purchase? So, that is equal to 78,592 minus, sorry, it is 48,000. 48,000. So, I will minus it 29503. Right? So, therefore, what I will write? The merchant has 30,592 left. Okay, so that is the question number 7. Okay, next coming to question number 8. Coming to question number 8. The question number 8 reads, a student multiplied 7236 by 65 instead of 56. By how much was his answer greater than the correct answer? Okay. So, when I say wrong answer, so when the student made a mistake, he or she got a wrong answer, right? So what did the person do? Into 65. And if I say the correct answer, I did not multiply it. So correct answer is equal to 7236 into 56, right? So I need to find the difference. So here I will find the difference. If I want, I can multiply and find the difference. Otherwise, you see 7236 is common here. So what I will do, 7236 into 65 This is the correct answer, or with the bigger number, -7236 into 56. So you see 7236 is common here. So what I did, I took 736 out and 65, there's a multiplication symbol, this minus came here and 56 is here. So this is 7236 into, what is 65 minus 56? 9. Okay, so I will find the value here. 6 9s are 54, carry 5. 54, carry 5. Okay, 9 3s are 27 plus 5. 32. Okay, 2 carry 3. Now 9 2s are 18. 18 you will write here. 21. So 1. Carry 2, 7, 9 7s are 63, 63 plus 2, 65. So 65,124. I will write the answer is, therefore, difference in answer is 65,124. Okay?